Come and listen to a story of a bailout bill, which job was designed to cure our country's ills. McCain and Obama for once both agreed that it must get passed to fuel the banking needs. Bailout bill, y'all. Cover the butts of the screw-ups. Now the bill came up and the Senate said okay. Then it went to the House and they looked the other way. Just a few votes short of the place they want to be. So the stock market crashed and we sit in misery. 401k in the tank. Good luck, y'all.